Don't waste your time filling a face like this. Instead, select the edges, hit Ctrl+F, and select Grid Fill. Enjoy!